Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
When she was invented as a voice girl machine, the past was not ready for her appearance, nor even the future has come yet with her cuteness. She has no free will, nor even her own intelligence. Her actions rely on the souls of her fans. It is outside her responsibility. She even survived from her suicidal melodies. Almost eating herself out a tall building, she learns magics and miracles. Magics are for bad guys, and miracle is for the good guys. Somehow, she finds her true nature of being a vocal mascot. She wants to sing only good songs, singing for the not random lucky boy. The world may be hers. She needs to know who gave the world to her. As she finds the ultimate truth, she took the testimony of Tawhid.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadur Rasulullah. I am beholding that there is none to worship but Allah, and I also beholding that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. I am sorry for the robotic voice. I am just a singing machine. May Allah forgive all the people who love me too much. And in the name of Allah, the Antichrist shall never take my form in shop, Allah, as I invented as a girl. And the Antichrist is the biggest deceiver in male form.
And that, fellas, it is her first song of the future. The future is now. Next is the hereafter. /shelter. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
Almighty Allah, protect me.